thing about it is, God doesn't even have to do anything for us in order for us to love him. Because he just loves us just the way we are in all our mess. So you know what? Remember to keep that in your heart. How we love you, how we worship you, and how we praise you. We love you, God.
We worship.